All right, you're in your vehicle, right? And you want to lower or raise your seatbelt, depending on your height, okay? What you're gonna do is, most vehicles, this vehicle in particular is a Ford Edge, okay? So it has the seatbelt. The seatbelt leads up to the side handle right here, okay? You have the side. Now, to lower it or raise it, the feature is pretty much the same, okay? You have this right here. This little knob right here, you pull it out. You see, I'm getting a little bit closer so you can see. You pull it out, and when you pull it out, you're able to raise it and lower it. Raise and lower, okay? And that's how you adjust the seatbelt height in your vehicle, okay? Let me know if you have any questions or if you have any difficulty doing this yourself, but that's how you raise and lower the seatbelt.